This is the ProArt Studiobook 16 3D OLED using Asus's new Spatial Vision Holographic 3D panel, which is also going to be available in this VivoBook model.
Asus is committing to OLED panels on many of its devices through 2023, but this laptop is doubling down by layering a fancy new 3D technology on top of a brilliant-looking OLED screen. Let's start with that marquee feature, the 3D screen. Asus is calling this new technology Spatial Vision, a glasses-free solution that works using lenticular lens technology. You can manually switch between 2D and 3D, and Asus currently has exclusivity from its partner panel provider. This display is made up of several layers, starting with the OLED panel, followed by an optical resin, a glass panel, the lenticular lens layer, a 2D-3D liquid crystal switching layer, and finally, a glass front panel with an AR coating. We got to demo this screen and can definitely say that it works. Viewing a 3D model through the screen makes it appear to pop out from the display, so long as you're in the sweet spot. Rotating the model makes things a little blurry, but when you stop and stare at any given section, it's a cool, clear effect. Not everyone will have much essential use for this, but for investigating 3D models, designs, or floor plans in progress, it could be an effective substitute for a physical object while working digitally. Asus says the technology is compatible with most major platforms and applications, including Blender, SteamVR, Unreal Engine, and many more. Being an advanced OLED screen, the 16-inch 3.2K resolution panel looks brilliant even with the 3D effect off. The screen is speedy, with a 0.2 millisecond response time and a 120Hz refresh rate, which also makes 3D video look smoother. Asus claims 100% DCI-P3 color coverage, a delta E less than 2 for color accuracy, and the panel is Pantone and Calman verified. The screen is also touch capable and can recline flat for stylus use. Of course, no beefy pro creator laptops complete without powerful processor and graphics options, so the Studiobook 16 will include Intel and Nvidia's newest 2023 components, aiming at the top of the hierarchy for professional grade performance. The system will be capable of up to 150 watts of CPU and GPU power, cooled with 4 exhaust vents and liquid metal thermal material. Other notable features include support for up to 8TB of M.2 storage, 64GB of memory, a full HD IR camera with eye tracking, the Asus dial for manipulating creative software, and a haptic touchpad.
Of course, to really get a feel for this, we're going to want to know how it handles over a longer period of time with more applications and situations, so check back for the full review when this becomes available.